Let's go prove I'm not a zombie. This shit. The latest fragrance from fucking disgusting sewer gunk. Ugh. The blue crab guys can wait. I gotta get this blood sample. There we go. CDC main gate. Ah, these CDC guys don't give a shit about the caustic stuff. Locked. I'm taking the long way around. Is that Caustic X on their fucking backs? This looks open. Autophage. Is that what they call it? Come on! Diagnosis for the living. But what about all the dead fuckers they had in here? This place is hella creepy. This shit grows, doesn't it? Like in the sewers. Puta madre. They got torn apart by the things they were trying to study. This is gonna be a real keep your lunch down challenge. Okay, blood sampler.
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
What is it with all the codes? Biometrics are a thing. Hello! All right. Where's this Dr. Dorian? Dorian was working on specimen type Echo. Is this Dorian? You guys could have worn name badges. Oh, Echo means the screamy ones. This doctor must have been doing some zombie slicing. Nope. Here's the Echo. Better check around. Doesn't help. Okay, the doc. Octor moved to Bay 3. Rest in peace, Dr. Dorian. Not what I need. Thanks for the code. Hours on, Doc. Time to start Operation Get My Blood.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Check.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? Puta! It's eating me!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so it can take the sample safely.
If you say so. Hurry up, arm eater!
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Working on your stand-up routine, Doc? Heading back now. Hey, Doc, I'm heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Oh, right. And you forgot to mention this before? Where is it?
Hopefully at the Lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
I'll take a look.
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. And because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy given the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No.
All right, Sergeant.
Yeah, I'm not gonna let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
All right, stop him.